everyone. My name is Karuna, and I am the instructor for the meditation class at Stevenson House. So the meditation that we are practicing today is called Sahaja Yoga. And what we are going to do is for the people who are already doing this meditation, a quick way of how you can do your daily meditation that's being taught at the class. So to start with, we are going to put ourselves in the protection as I've taught you. So it's called the bandhan. So we're going to keep our left hand like this, and we're going to rotate our right hand, and we are going to put first knot on top of our head. Then we are going to do again and make two knots on top of our head. Then we're going to do this again and make three knots on top of our head. Bring it back. Now keeping the left hand on your lap, right hand goes here, and you are going to create the circles around yourself, and we are going to do that 7 times. So once your hand comes back to where you started from, it's the finish of one. So we are doing that 7 times. So this way you've put your chakras into the protection and you are ready to meditate. So what we are going to do first is to balance ourselves. So in current times, given we all are thinking too much of the future and continuously thinking what lies ahead of us, so we're going to balance our left side and the right side of the body by doing this balancing technique. So what we are doing first, we're putting our right hand to Mother Earth, and the left hand stays on the lap. I want you to close your eyes here and just say within yourself, talking to the mother energy that is within you, mother energy, whatever negativity that is in my left side, please clear it into Mother Earth. Whatever thoughts that are related to the past that I'm still holding on to, please clear that into Mother Earth. You will feel your left hand getting lighter. Once you feel the left hand is feeling the cool vibrations or feeling lighter than how we started, you can then bring your right hand onto your lap and the left hand will go towards the sky. Keep your eyes closed, and here you are going to take your attention on the right side of your body. This is where all your future thoughts are coming and bothering you. So here you are going to say within yourself, Mother Energy, please take away all the thoughts of the future into the sky element. Whatever stress that relates to the current situation and all the unknown fear that I have, please clear it into the sky element. Please take away all the future planning that I have in my mind and make me absolutely thoughtless. Thank you. now remain in this position, and we are going to take the attention on top of our head onto the fontanel bone area. And here you are going to pray to the mother energy, that mother energy, let me be in the present moment. If there are any thoughts that are still bothering you, just say within your heart, I forgive everyone, including my own self. Just keep saying that, I forgive everyone, including my own self. You should be able to feel the cool breeze flowing on top of your head and on the palm of your hands. To extend the meditation, you can play a piece of music so that you can meditate a little longer. So we're going to play a piece of music, which we will share the link with you as well, and you can use that piece of music at home from YouTube to do your meditation. Our preference is if you use that music, it will really help you to get into meditation because it is being developed for the purpose of this meditation. So do look for that link. So we're going to play that piece of music and we're going to take our attention on top of our head. So this is our fontanel bone area. And we will get into meditation.
Thank you.
seven chakras. We are going to take seven protection, seven mantras.